This actually just happened at my friend's wedding.